up my scar. Hey, close that door, we blowing smoke. She asked me light a fire like I'm on sun. And there's the bell, and here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
The only thing that would make this match more enjoyable to watch would be if I was calling it without YouTube bozos interrupting me.
Ooh. Oh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent. One's over.
Severe damage being inflicted to the back. Oh. Oh, what a kick to the face.
Oh my God.
Hooked him up. Slammed down hard.
She goes for the cover. She kicks out of that one.
What a kick out.
The challenger's starting to slow down a bit here. She's got to remember her championship dreams are on the line here.
You know, she's the kind of competitor that actually likes getting hit. It motivates her. And this might just be what she needs to put her over the top, believe it or not.
How she responds to this is going to be very important moving forward. She simply cannot let it take her out of her game plan.
Oh, nasty impact.
Leg drop! She shows signs of life.
She's showing a lot more than that.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
Got the reversal.
Beautiful technique. Harsh impact. Boom, right across the small of the back.
The champ's starting to feel the pressure a bit. You have to wonder how much more she has left in the tank.
She's not looking so good here, guys. She's going to need to find a way to fend off some of this offense, and quickly.
These women are so evenly matched right now, guys. I can very easily see this match going either way.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
And a knee strike. What a combination.
It's heating up now.
She might have it.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Here's her champ.
The champion into the cover. Two.
She's not going away yet.
Just not enough damage done yet, Cole.
Quick thinking to avoid that one. Taking off her feet now.
And you're not gonna win many matches down there, I can tell you that.
Going for the big one.
Aggressive side slam.
This is all but over.
Here's the cover.
One, two, three.
There's the pin. It's over. It's all over.
Here is your winner and new World Heavyweight Champion, The Great.
Extremely impressive win, guys.
Few things are more rewarding than that feeling of keeping your opponent's shoulders down for the three count.
We've got an animated crowd here tonight, as we usually do when we're in Orlando.